This video will demonstrate the structure of a Psi4 input file. So to start at the top, I've included a comment. I can include comments on any line I'd like, as long as I have a hash symbol, and then write whatever note to myself I want to write after that. In this case, I'm just writing that this is a water molecule, and it's a CCSD parenthesis T quadruple zeta calculation. Okay, I can include extra lines wherever I want. Psi4 input is tolerant of white space wherever I put that. The first thing that I need to declare inside of an input file is the molecule section. So I have the word molecule and an open brace. I can also give the molecule a name if I want. I can call it water. I could call it H2O, but I don't need to give it a name. I'm going to declare the charge and multiplicity of the atom. So the charge, water is electrically neutral, so that's zero. And it is a singlet, so that's one for the singlet. All the electrons are paired, so the value of S is zero, so 2S plus one is one for the multiplicity of this singlet. Then I have three atoms here. I have oxygen, hydrogen. Hydrogen declared in Z matrix format is bonded to oxygen at the bond distance of R. H3 is bonded to O1, same bond distance, and then bond angle to hydrogen 2, angle of A. And I've declared those values here. R equals 0.96 angstroms, A equals 104.5 degrees. I could also declare this geometry in Cartesian XYZ format. And I can include, again, white space, any extra lines, anything that to help clarify things or clean the file up aesthetically for me wherever I want. Okay, I'm going to declare how much memory is accessible to the system, how much RAM this job will use. In this case, I'm saying 8,000 megabytes. I could also declare that as 8 gigabytes. Either way will work. So I'm going to leave that as megabytes for the moment. Then the only keyword that I'm required to set that doesn't have a default is the basis set. So in this case, I'm using CCPVQZ, the Dunning quadruple zeta basis set. Any other extra keywords that I can set inside this section here. For example, I can say e-convergence 8 to set my energy convergence to 10 to the minus 8th Hartrees in the SCF. But I don't need that keyword necessarily. I could also declare the basis set or any variable I want by just saying set basis CCPVQZ. It's also tolerant of capitalization either way. So for now, I don't want to do that. I'll just do it this way in this demo. And then I'm going to make some call to the function which is going to execute the energy method. In this case, I'm saying CCSD parenthesis T, couple cluster, singles, doubles, and perturbative triples. Other examples of energy methods I might call to compute the energy of the molecule could be MP2, second order Mahler Plessit perturbation theory, HF, Hartree-Fock, B3LYP, the density functional, among others. So if I just do CCSD parenthesis T for now, if instead of an energy single point, if I wanted to optimize the molecule to get the optimal structure of this water molecule, I can just change my energy call to optimize. And now it's done. Now this is a geometry optimization file. And similarly, if this was an optimized water structure and I wanted to compute the vibrational frequencies of it, I could say frequencies CCSD parenthesis T. So it's just that easy to change whatever methods that you're using. And we can include as many or as few of our keywords as we want, just as long as we have declared what the geometry of the molecule is, what basis set we're using, and what method we're going to use.